Hey there. Thought I'd share my current favorite ice cream recipe with you because it's actually got kind of a holiday taste to it as well. Got my bananas in here. Got some cinnamon. Got some nutmeg. I put a teaspoon and a half teaspoon, but you want it to be about 2 to 1, however you do it. And I've got some nice almond butter here. Then I just put my top on and blend it up. And voila, comes out perfect every time. Can't beat it. A lot cheaper than buying that expensive stuff at the store too.